Hello, we're back. I extended my house and I've built it of stone now. I'm just about to put some windows in, which I made by putting them in the forge. And now we're going to stick those in here. Oh wow, that looks good. And I'll stick some here. And go on here. And pull these old windows out. Some nice new ones in. Oh, looks better. As you can see, I've been busy while I've been off camera. I've made myself some more storage. I've been off and collected a few things. Empty off, and I'm going to go and have a look down the mines. Let's get rid of anything that's got any value. Let's see what potions I can make now. I've been having a little wander around and I've collected some more stuff for the farming. I will be doing some farming in probably in the next episode. I don't know whether to do some farming or some taming, so we'll see. I'm sure I have a chest of flowers. No. Well, look at this. I've got a Christmas hat for my pet as well. Out of the gift boxes that are now spawning. And these books are craftable items. It's just really, again, another little cool feature they've put in. It's brilliant. And I've noticed as well the leafies are changing as well with the colours of the autumn leaves, which again is another nice little touch. I've got another death statue. To add to our little pillow we're making. But looking good now. A nice little stone house go in there. Still need to make a few blocks just to make it all match. But yeah, getting there. I'm gonna have a break from the building now and we're going to head down into this mine.
Off we go, down into the darkness.
Now, I have been down there. I have had a look around. I have got all my stone from there, and I picked up a bit of coal as well, which is good. What I would like to show you, if I can find it, is I found this, an underground cave. Now, off camera, I also have crafted myself this obsidian sword. And the Miro Eyes will probably come across one of those, no doubt, down here. So let's go explore. Oh yeah, and the other thing I made, I forget, is the obsidian mining cell. But still, we can't pick up some blocks. So for those, we're probably going to need the iron mining cell. So we're on the lookout for glowing mushrooms and iron bars and some more obsidian. Now, this is the other cool feature about this that I like, is that I am actually able to place my torches like so. And still have my digging tool equipped. Not that we can dig it at the moment. Now that's a mirror, a miru, something like that, I think it's pronounced. And they flash you. Let's get this thing round here when we got all our torches. Get the sword up. And that was so much easier with an obsidian sword than a stone one like last time. Still took a fair chunk of my health. Did you hear that? I heard something. Dig about. Either there's two chests over there and some glowy mushrooms. Water. I wonder if we can get in it. Oh, lava! Move! Wow! And there they are, they flash me. Wow, take it. Oh, and there's another one. No, there's another two. Well, at least we're getting plenty of mirror eyes and another one. Wow. We've got some blue mushrooms there as well. And there's some more over there. Now, where was that? Another mirror over there. I do believe this is where we come from. Mineral water, and healing water. Let's get rid of you. Because you're just going to make me jump out of my skin otherwise, aren't you? That's cool. I'm gonna jump back in here and heal ourselves up. Oh my god, damn you! Worm tooth. Wow, these things hurt. Thought so, that's my armor gone. Old data chip. He expects me to sit and listen to his rants all day, and I'd rather go and eat worms. And die. Jump in the pool of life. So I've got some worm tooths. These caves are really interesting. the opposite end of the salon, shall we? Oh, that's that light type. Mold. Charming. Anything interesting around there? Blue mushrooms. Could do it to my own, really. I'm more interested looking around this cave. Those 3D mushrooms, that's lovely. I like it. More mushrooms. Found a bit of iron there. Pretty sure that's iron. Yep. Is there any more around here? Mud. That's a cool noise. Making a little jingle. Oh look, it's a pet. I thought I could hear something. It's a pig trying to get to me. Some creepy noises down there. Another mirror drop down over there. At least we've got plenty of eyes. They're coming from everywhere. We think I might stay by the pool of life. It doesn't look like they can jump in it, which is a good thing. Magnetite about it here as well. Got a bit of a nice bit of iron there. Some more mushrooms. That's actually really cool, that helps you find them. Ah, I knew I could hear something. More magnetite. I'm getting a nice lot of resources out of this cage. I look in my crafting menu. Three iron bars. How much iron have we got? Nine. Got some more over there. What have we got over here? This one's finished now. Up a bit, see what we got in here. So a couple more nodes of pumping. Iron, more iron. These mirrors are constantly spawning around there. Ah, blinded! Wow, that's got a long reach on it. No! I lost all my stuff. Can we craft? Obsidian slag, slab and magnetite and a stone rock. I think we might want to get one of those. Over here. Shovels. Like that. What else do we need? Magnetite. Done. And gonna craft a ton of water. Not more than that. Six. Just enough. Right. I'm going to leave it there and I'm going to craft myself a teleporter next episode and go and get my stuff, come back and craft lots of other stuff. Brilliant. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.